PDM Professional has long set the standard for on-premise data management for SOLIDWORKS. With the 2023 release, it's once again raised the bar for usability, performance, and security. Access to complete and accurate data is critical in getting any design released. For 2023, static text in the data card can be copied and pasted into any field, reducing errors. Property field data now supports custom tooltips, ensuring users know exactly what to enter, and button controls can be linked directly to user data, making it easy to find and fill card details. Administrators can also include user information as variables for both transitions and revision comments, providing improved design history. And for greater clarity, the Get dialog now includes last saved and revision information. Automated workflow notifications are fundamental to keeping design teams informed. For PDM Pro 2023, administrators can now have access to a full HTML notification editor, allowing them to customize the content of the notification. Images can be added to support corporate branding, and columns can provide recipients additional insight into custom properties. Creating and consuming design deliverables is crucial for working with others. For customers licensed to use SOLIDWORKS MBD, the convert task now supports the creation of Step 242 files, further enabling model-based workflows. For eDrawing users, Windows Explorer supports thumbnail previews, making it easy to visually identify the file. And the full PDM preview now utilizes the Microsoft Edge control, allowing for the viewing of HTML5 content. For administrators, common tasks have become more efficient. Admins can now configure automatic login for the administration tool, streamlining their access. Task host servers can be removed from the execution list, helping to avoid any confusion. And user management is enhanced to include the ability to restore deleted users, as well as the ability to revoke access for multiple users at one time. For users that have been assigned to groups, a new pop-up provides visibility to where a user has inherited a specific permission and can be pinned in place for easy comparison. Finally, performance and security are significantly enhanced in PDM Pro 2023. Common archive server activities like adding, getting, and transitioning files will see significant performance improvements in high latency environments. To ensure increased security of your valuable IP, all traffic between clients and the archive server is now encrypted, and a new get log can be enabled to ensure traceability of document retrieval from the vault. With streamlined usability, improved communication, and increased security, PDM Professional 2023 is purpose-built to help you get your job done faster and safer than ever before. Beyond SOLIDWORKS PDM Pro, we also have SOLIDWORKS Manage, which provides a whole new layer of advanced capabilities that sit on top of PDM data management. SOLIDWORKS Manage provides tools for managing your business processes, as well as project management tools to plan each stage of a project and assign resource and tasks, dashboards to report and keep track of KPIs, and advanced bill of material item management. If you'd like to find out more about SOLIDWORKS Manage, please be sure to visit the Manage product booth in the exhibition hall.